Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn the same thing related with noun phrases. It is one question related with noun phrases. Look here, pick out the noun phrases from the following words or sentences and write the head word and the modifier separately. Okay, in last period we learned that what is meant by the modifiers. Modifiers means those words that give more information or that qualify to the noun. Okay, and we want to write also the head word of that noun phrase. Noun phrase cha aplyala head word kutla ahe, main mukhya naam kutla ahe te lihayche. Okay, look here is one column or here is one table. According to these columns we want to write the first column. Look here, noun phrase. First we want to read this passage and then we want to write noun phrase here. Then we want to write the head word of that phrase. Head word of that phrase. Yeah, noun phrase matlab jo mukhya shabd mukhya naam hai te lihayche. Then we want to write the modifiers also. We want to write the modifiers of that noun phrase. Okay. First, look here. Here is one example. Three men working on the bypass. It is one noun phrase. Okay. Three men working on the bypass. This is a noun phrase. And in this example, the head word, we are talking about this men. Okay. So that this men is a head word. हे मेन या माणसांविषयी आपण बोलतो त्यामुळे मेन हा शब्द काय आहे हेड वर्ड आहे. देन द मॉडिफायर्स द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ड्स दॅट दीज आर द मॉडिफायर्स. लुक हियर, थ्री डॅश मेन. ओके, थ्री मेन वर्किंग ऑन द बायपास. थ्री वर्किंग ऑन द बायपास, दीज आर द मॉडिफायर्स. मॉडिफायर्स ऑल्सो कम्स बिफोर द नाउन्स, ऑल्सो आफ्टर द नाउन्स. मॉडिफायर असे असतात की जे नामाच्या पूर्वी सुद्धा येऊ शकतात किंवा नामाच्या नंतर सुद्धा येतात. लेट्स स्टार्ट द पॅसेज. ओके, आय होप यू अंडरस्टूड हाऊ टू राईट द नाउन फ्रेज अँड देन हेड वर्ड अँड देन मॉडिफायर्स इन दिस कॉलम. ओके, हियर इज वन पॅसेज. इन मार्च दिस इयर थ्री मेन वर्किंग ऑन द बायपास वेअर इंज्युअर्ड इन अ स्लिप when a strong cyclone blew them off the valley. It is one sentence. Okay, in this example there is one noun phrase and that is, look here, three men working on the bypass. It is a noun phrase. He can noun phrase ahe ani ya noun phrase madhe aplyala kay karaycha ahe ki noun phrase as it is it here. Okay, in the noun phrase we want to write the noun phrase, full noun phrase in noun phrase column. Then we want to write the head word. In this noun phrase there is one head word, that is men. Okay, tanantar aplyala head word mainly has a noun phrase. Then we want to write the rest of the modifiers, then rest of the words that are modifiers. Okay, then we can write here in the modifiers column. Now the second sentence. Okay, look here, they were taken by their unit members to the nearby government hospital where their treatment is in progress. This is a second sentence. In this sentence there is one noun phrase. Okay, look here, nearby, the nearby government hospital, it is a noun phrase. Okay, the nearby government hospital, this is a noun phrase. We can write here, okay, in noun phrase column. Okay, the nearby government, I write here in short form government hospital. Okay, I write here in short form, in abbreviated form. Okay, government hospital. In this example, this is a second phrase, second noun phrase. Okay, we want to write the head word. Okay, we are talking about this hospital. Apan ya hospital vishay bolat ahe, so we want to write the head word, that is hospital. That is hospital. Okay, now we want to write the modifiers. Then we want to write the modifiers. So in this place, the nearby government. The nearby government. These are the modifiers. These words play a role as a modifiers. Nearby government. Okay, remember this. And you can write here in short form also government, okay? G-O-V. In short form also. The nearby government. Now, the third sentence. The in-house doctors describe the injuries as lethally gruesome and unfortunate. This is a third sentence. In this example, we want to... There is no ending phrase. Okay, now the next. One man lost both of his legs and the other has his left hand amputated. Okay, in this example, there is one noun phrase and that is both of his legs. Okay, you want to write the whole noun phrase here. I write here, okay? Both of his legs. Okay, legs. Then we want to write the main or head words. Okay, legs, and then we want to write the modifiers. Both of his. In this way, you can write many phrases. Okay, from this passage. Now the fourth sentence is here. The great fall has also affected both their brains, and one man is said to be diagnosed with permanent amnesia. Okay, the private company that had hired these workers has offered a compensation of £1,000 each to the family of these workers. In this sentence, there are two or three phrases. Okay, first we underline. Okay, look here. Company that hired these workers has offered a compensation of £1,000. Okay, look here. A compensation of £1,000 each. This is a noun phrase. Okay, this is a noun phrase, and in this example, we want to write here the noun phrase whole. A compensation of £1,000 each. This is a noun phrase we want to write here. Okay, I hope you write here. Okay, in noun phrase column. And then we want to write the head word. The head word is that compensation. Okay, I write here. Head word. That is compensation. Okay, now, and the remaining part of £1,000 each, you want to write in modifiers. Yeah, modifiers, mande. Remaining words in lihachai. Okay, now the next phrase is also here. The families of these workers. Okay, the families of these workers. It is also one noun phrase. It is also noun phrase. Hi kaya noun phrase ahe. Tyanantar. Now we want to identify the head word, and that head word is families. Okay, head word. You can write that word. Okay, head word. Head word. Families in head word column. Now, of these workers, these are the modifiers. You can write these words in modifiers column. Okay, this unfortunate incident has made the other workers reluctant to work on the diagnosis mountains. Okay, dangerous mountain. Okay, in this way, you can write the noun phrases in noun phrases column, head word, and then modifiers. Okay, these are the noun phrases. I hope you understood how to identify the noun phrases from this passage, the remaining part of this lesson we will see in next video. Thank you.